वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई गिव रिव्यू ऑफ हल्दीराम क्लासिक नट क्रैकर। इट हैज ग्रीन डॉट, दैट मीन्स इट हैज ओनली वेजिटेरियन आइटम। इट इज ग्लूटेन फ्री सोर्स ऑफ प्रोटीन। अमाउंट इज नेट वेट 42 ग्राम। And MRP is 10 rupees. I hope you can see. I buy this product in this price. Nutritional information, approximate value per 100 gram. Energy is 607 kilocalorie, protein 20 gram, total carbohydrate 26 gram, sugar 0.3 gram, total fat 47 gram, saturated fat 10 gram, trans fat 0.1 gram. Ingredients are peanut 69%, gram pulse flour 18%, edible vegetable oil, cotton seed oil within bracket, corn starch, asterisk, spice and condiment within bracket, red chili powder, black pepper powder, ginger powder, clove powder, cumin powder, big cardamom powder, cinnamon powder, mace powder, nutmeg powder, asafoetida powder, spice extract, edible common salt, black salt and acidity regulator INS-330. Asterisk, write down here, used as natural flavoring agent. Contain added flavor within bracket natural and nature identical flavoring substance. Let's tear it. Now I take a steel plate. Peanut coated with gram flour or besan, spiced gram flour, and I think it is very much crispy and crunchy. I hope you can see. Yes, gram flour coated peanut. I think it is very much crispy and crunchy. Let's taste it. Yes, and I can feel spice, chili powder, salt, asafoetida or hing. I can feel. Sorry. Chili powder also attacked my throat also. Sorry for this. Peanut is also crispy and crunchy. You can say peanut pakora. Very, very much tasty. But I think it is deep fried, so healthy, how much healthy, I can't say. Though peanut is healthy and gram flour also is healthy, but cooking process, that is deep fried process, I think, according to me, deep fried process is not healthy. Otherwise, it is very much tasty. Love this fried peanut from my childhood. Basically, not childhood. But before marriage, I enjoy this peanut pakora. Yes, I can't stop. It is very much tasty. Thank you for watching my videos.